See how you always say was moving forward. Honesty hurts me and getting older. Gonna say I really miss the way you need me. Why you always say I was falling short? How you always say it was getting bored?
Okay, vloggy vlog. This makeup is kind of old, but anyway, I didn't freshen it up. But we're walking to the clubhouse, about to go to the Friendsgiving. We'll help set up for the Friendsgiving, go to the Friendsgiving, shut down the Friendsgiving, and clean up. But yeah, vloggy vlog. It's kind of cold out here. I should have brought a jacket, but it's my little outfit. My sister-in-law gave it to me. Shout out to her. And this little top and my Crocs because they're comfortable to move around because we're gonna be moving around a lot. So yeah. Good morning, guys. We're at Death Shift. Hi. So guys, I forgot to update you on my vlog. So I probably should have gave them a warning that I was vlogging, but me, Fatima, and Crystal, Juliet, we love them. Oh, she's dancing for us. Wow. So y'all, we're at my second Death Shift of the day, and we have one more, and we're gonna go to Target later. I'm gonna be here till 8 p.m. It's currently 6:50, almost 7. But I'm just doing my bio homework. Everybody keeps stopping. Look the other way. Okay. So after we go and to Target with Fatima, Fatima's coming to Target with us. Yay! And so after that, we're gonna go home and then we're gonna wind down. We're gonna do a cute little face mask tonight. Yeah. Okay, guys, I gotta go. Talk to you later. So, guys, we made it to Target. Box are cute. I be spending Target for the insult. Oh, not a flash. In Target.
Y'all, where's the man candle?
Oh, jump.
So, Andrielle has this crush, right?
She has a favorite smell.
She has a crush. And she said that this candle actually smells like the guy that she has a crush on.
She started cheesing from a candle, bro.
She started cheesing. And the description of the candle, you will get this. Creamy coco.
Grim.
Good morning, vloggy vlog. Happy Thanksgiving. It's Thanksgiving 2024. We are about to get dressed for Thanksgiving. The time was pushed back, so we have a lot of more time. I kind of don't want to get dressed too early, but we'll see. I'm gonna do the makeup. I'm not gonna give y'all a tutorial, but if you head over to my TikTok, guys, you might see a tutorial over there. Good morning, vloggy vlog, child. Let me tell you what happened. Today is Saturday, November 25th. I haven't picked up the camera in a minute, okay? So we're back. So I've been studying all day yesterday. I was just in the same exact location in my same room, studying, grinding, making sure I'm ready for bio. This week that's coming up is gonna be super duper busy. I don't know if y'all gonna get a vlog out of me from next week. But this week's vlog is kind of self-explanatory. It was just, you know, fall break. I'm here during fall break, of course. I'm just really vibing in my room, doing my homework, you know, trying to get the upper hand because, baby, I might as well just study anyway. So yeah, I might go to Green Black Library tomorrow. And then I might go to get me something to eat as well. I do need some groceries real bad, y'all, like real bad. I did buy some like drinks. Like my drink fridge is full up, but my food fridge is like, we kind of hungry. I kind of got some yogurt and applesauce in there, but we might be going grocery shopping really soon. I don't really know yet. But I just made me a hash brown. I woke up today at like 12. It's 1:13 right now. So I made me a hash brown just now. That's what went off in the fridge. And we're watching some Kyra. Y'all know Kyra. We always talk about Kyra on this channel. Kyra, we're watching Kyra right now. And we're doing some bio homework. We're gonna go over a couple things. I have a long to-do list. And we're gonna attack it and sit down and chill and vibe out. I'm trying to do this new thing where I hang by myself or just be alone and be okay with being alone. So many of my friends have called me to ask me what I was doing or if I wanted to hang out, but I just keep telling them no because I want to be alone. I'm already a loner in real life, but I'm trying to be even more of a loner, you know? Yeah, we're trying to lock in. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm probably gonna talk to y'all if I end up going to the grocery store or dinner time, and that's probably not gonna be to like 5:30, 6 o'clock because I don't eat late at all. So we're gonna have to go to the store or buy something to eat. We have to because there's no food in here. So we might go to Sam's Club to cop some food and vibe out. So I'll catch y'all later, my girls. Vlog. So we made it to Publix. We did end up going to the store. Shout out to Chrissy because she helped me make this decision of coming to the store. So I want a salad and I have a couple items to get. So enjoy this little montage at Publix.
Head north.
So one thing about me, if there is a candle section, I'm going to smell it. So I'm kind of messing with her, but I want a candle that's like fall. Like she smells good, but like she doesn't scream it's fall. Like she screams it's fall. This might have to be the candle we go with.
Because why? These are the two obligations that encompass one's entire duty towards God in this life as a believer. That we would what? Glorify God and give thanks to Him for who He is. It encompasses our life. We're to glorify God with all that we do, and we're to thank Him and give thanks. As a person remains thankful to God, they maintain a sensitivity to His presence. But thankfulness to
So guys, you reached the end of the video. Well, most of the video. This is my bestie Jaquin. We're talking on the phone like we always. Hey.
Oh, I did not get a camera. Oh my god.
Jaquay is dramatic.
Good morning, Mr. Gillian. I trust this email finds you well. Following our discussion on the Twitter.